Here I am, fighting this war I stand, wearing these scars on my head. Everything's going as planned, 'cause everyone but me understands. I'm doing what I can, I'm doing what I can.
I'm Alex Ban, and welcome to my very first live DVD. We are here in Brazil, one of my favorite countries to tour in, and a perfect place to do the first live DVD. Crazy crowds, and an awesome show, and great new band, so welcome. I actually have maybe done once or twice 6 shows in a row, but to do it in 6 different cities with flying every day and travel is complete insanity. So, you know, it's hard. It's hard to kind of, you want to just go out there and freak out and sing your balls out, but you have to like pace yourself in order to actually have a voice by the end of the night. and have a voice for the next six nights. So I would say definitely the most challenging is being able to pull it off night after night and still give 100%, because that's what the people deserve in each city. You know?
Every once in a while you get to work with a band whose music you love and who's just, you know, an incredible artist, and Alex is one of them. And we always have a great time. It's like a family when we're out here. And everybody gets along, which is rare on the road. So you're getting to see the result of everybody in harmony.
Beautiful beaches, beautiful women. This is my fourth trip to Brazil, so I'm kind of used to the scenery, but even as my fourth trip, I still see things, even in the last 4 days, that I kind of took my breath away.
Food is different, the people are different, the architecture is different, way of life is a lot more laid back. I mean, it's always a pleasure to leave where you're from and see everything completely different.
And now here we are in Sao Paulo, which I'm very familiar with. I've been to Sao Paulo, this will be my fourth time. Sao Paulo is just a giant city. You fly in and it looks like Legoland. It's like never-ending Manhattan. And it's cool. I really like Sao Paulo. I feel maybe the most at home here, just because it's not as rural as the other cities. It's a little more industrial. And one of the most amazing things was a drive from Santos to here in Sao Paulo when we went through the mountains. I mean, we must have been 5,000-6,000 feet up, driving through windy roads and all these bridges crisscrossing up on the cliff, and there was no barricades, and it looks like you're just going to fall off to the abyss. But, I mean, beautiful, just like rivers and streams and the ocean up from there.
We got feathers stuck in our windows.
I don't know, Brazil is a beautiful country. The people are beautiful people. And it's just everything's kind of on another level than a lot of other places in the world, especially the enthusiasm of the crowd. And that's, I think, one of the main reasons we chose Brazil to shoot this DVD.
This is a song you should all know from The Calling.
Is there love tonight, when everyone's dreaming of a better life? In this world divided by fear, yeah, we gotta believe that there's a reason we're here. Best out of our life, even if cold. and everyone's dreaming. Can we get it right?
Come on, let me hear you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
These are the moments, these are the times. Let's make the best out of our lives.
Yay!
Thanks.
I was young and able, bulletproof and running wild. I never felt so stable. I wanna bring me back to life. So I'm building a dream, I'm drawing up the plan. Things are not what they seem when you're trying to build half a man. I feel, gonna live again. Gonna live again. Gonna live again. I'm fire, but there is love behind these eyes. I wanna take you higher. Breaking ground now, watch me fly into the light. You're shining on my soul. My heart deep inside is ready to explode.
our friend's father have cancer. And she woke up when we talk about Alex.
It's probably the closest job to a superhero, I would say. You know, when you're on tour and you're being loved by all these people, and then you're on stage, it's about as close as it gets.
Thanks for coming, Brazil, because I love you since 7 years ago. And I love you, you are my life.
His music saved our lives, his music touched our souls, and we are very grateful for that.
Alex, Alex, Alex. I want the pictures, I want the autographs,
videos,
and I want hissing. I want hissing.
Alex, amo você demais nesses 12 anos. Amo você pra sempre, pra sempre, pra sempre.
Oh, people cross the street. Oh, he's gonna pick some up. Holy shit. We can't stop for people. We gotta go. We gotta go.
It's kind of weird. It's like a roller coaster, you know? It's not, we don't even believe it's happening. It's kind of like we're all just laughing, like, oh, there's police cars, you know, and they're rushing us to sound check. Having bodyguards.
It's crazy, especially as the tour manager, because my job is to keep Alex protected and keep him safe. But, you know, it's a lot of fun. You know, it's travel around and you get out of a van, and just because you rip the van, you get cheered at.
Ai, que graça, beijo, Alex.
This is a new song called Tonight.
Will the sky break in two? I found you dancing alone. Then the room filled up with you and a song we both know. That's when you caught me with your eyes, sending shivers through my spine. Then you whispered in my ear, you said, I can feel it too. And then you pulled me into you. History. Nothing's ever stuck with me, but now I'm locked onto you and I'm holding on to the only thing I know, and now I'm never. I can tell you anything. You're the here by your side.
What's your name?
Gabrielle.
Gabby?
Yes, yeah.
All right, I'll say happy birthday on stage. What's your favorite song?
Wherever You Go.
Okay, I'll try to remember to do that.
No, so cool.
You better for us to sing.
I won't remember.
You know this song, right? Everyone sing along. Again with my hand, could it be?
Obrigado.
The experience for me right before I go on stage is, I don't think is typical what people think. I'm rarely warming up my voice. I'm rarely nervous. I'm rarely anything.
Hello. Little tea.
Kind of talking. We're having fun. We're sitting around, and it's like, oh.
Maybe I should implement a very small amount of sweep picking. All right, now I'm plugging in my in-ear monitoring system. This is where I hear all the other guys in the band in my ears.
Good. I do know that it's 5 minutes before showtime.
Packed house. Alex is feeling better. Look at my eyeball. Then someone comes into the room and says, "Band, stage now!"
And I'm like, all right.
And then we like gotta get our guitars, and we walk through like this little tunnel, and it's all dark, and fans are screaming. And then
before we take the stage, my stomach is in knots and a little nervous. And
standing backstage, just standing there, like waiting to go on, and we hear all these people screaming. It's a little nerve-wracking. We wait for someone to give us a cue, and we walk on stage, and it's showtime. Music starts.
I think it really hits me in that moment where the band goes out, I'm hearing the crowd, and here they're screaming my name. Which is cool, and you know, the lights are down, and I know, like, okay, I'm about to go out there, and the nerves hit a little bit, but you know, you just get a wave of adrenaline, and it really doesn't end for the whole time you're out there. It's really meaningful to me to be able to walk out on stage and see that crowd of people there for me, spent their hard-earned money to see me play and to see these songs. And I have absolutely no idea how to describe the feeling other than like joy and happiness and just feeling proud that you're doing something good.
We're going to play one more new song for you. It's a song called What Is Love? Is there anybody who can help me out? I'm picking up the pieces, they keep raining down. Is there anybody who can end this war? We've been fighting for so long, I forgot what we're fighting for. So Father, can you pardon our sins? Tell me how we lost the answer to this question. What is love? The fire's burning in our hands. What is love? Will we ever understand? You can't get what you give if you don't give what you give. What is love? 'Cause you know, I think we're starting to forget. Have you ever wondered what went wrong? Though we rose from the mud, we're drowning in the flood. It goes on and on. Yeah, heaven is waiting like an open door. I wanna go there with you, but is there room for more? So Mother, can you save us again? Is it you that needs a saving from the wrong children? What is love? The fire is burning in our hands. What is love? Will we ever understand? You can't get what you get if you don't give what you get. What is love? 'Cause you know, I think we're starting to forget. All
you know, I think we're starting to forget.
Thank you.
But maybe one day I'll call it The Calling. I don't know, but for now I'm calling it Alex Band.
The Calling, thank you for Alex Band.
Alex Banks.
Alex
Boy.
Boy.
Alex Banks.
Hola, São Paulo.
There's no pleasure without pain. There's no love without hate. Everything you give comes right back to you. Over sea and space and time, turning water into wine. There's a power looking down upon us now. How do I find out a way to say what I have to say? So please, please tell me what I need. I'm asking you, please, oh please tell me what I need to believe. From the flame, you put out our wicked games. All we wanted was to be close to you. But you're always in control, pulling strings over our souls. But we have free will, we're never alone. Now, how do I find out a way to say
in the sun. Stigmatized.
Stigmatized was on the first Calling record, and it was the last track on the record. Closed the record, and it was a fan top three favorite off the album. So we always play it live, and we've actually over the years and years of playing it, we've kind of like extended it and extended it and extended it. So it's like this 8-minute long extravaganza. There's this whole extra bit at the end, and then we play like a three-minute long intro into the song with all these jams and riffs. And yeah, it's Stigmatized. You know this one, right? If I give up on you, I give up on me. If we fight, what's true? Will we ever be? Even God himself and the faith I know shouldn't hold me back, shouldn't keep me from you. Oh yeah.
ties. Oh, we live our lives on different sides. We keep together, you and I. We live our lives on different sides. Ooh, come on, we're gonna live up. We gotta live up. Say my last goodbye, I just think it's time for me to go away. The sun, it seems to sink now, like my love into a grave. This life is not yet over, it doesn't need to be saved. But the chambers of my heart, they echo all the same. I'm a solitary man who drives himself insane. We'll all come back, smile once again. I'll try and try till I die.
Next song is a new song, and it's a song, actually another another song I wrote in the beginning of the writing process years ago for the solo record, and it's a waltz. It's in 3/4. It's a song called Euphoria, and really kind of ethereal messages. It's just like, you know, just let go and take it all in. It's a very abstract lyric in the song, probably one of the most abstract I've ever written. It's a song I actually wrote when the power went out in LA in a major storm years ago for 3 days straight, and I was bored out of my mind, and there was no power, and it was dark, and I started playing the song and wrote it right then, and here we are playing it in Brazil. This song called Euphoria.
When you take a breath, but you can't hold it in. When you try to live, don't know where to begin. When there's no hope left, no place you can go. Well, look inside your heart, close your eyes and you'll know. Yeah, it's euphoria, out of the blue, into the light that is shining all over you. Yeah, you gotta get love to get love. In euphoria, under the moon.
piece of glass that's washed in from the sea. You can taste the good, unless you're willing to bleed. So just take a chance, you're ready to fly. Feel what it is to be alive. Yeah. It's euphoria out of the blue, into the light, let it shine down all over you. Yeah, you gotta get along to get along. In euphoria under the moon, taking the night, let it space out your sight. Shine down all over you. You gotta give love to get love. In euphoria under the moon, taking the night, letting space on yourself for you.
There's definitely a certain magic in a live performance that you don't get with a CD, because, I mean, those are songs coming to life. I mean, a CD is a long, painstaking process to record that CD, and, you know, and it's, as much as it's real, there's nothing as real as going and actually seeing that come to life in front of your eyes, musically and visually.
Sitting beside me like a burning flame. My eyes are closed, but I feel you breathe. Whispering softly, listen to me. I will never, ever, ever let you go. You know.
No. My favorite song is Wherever You Go. I think it's the most beautiful song. And it remember me good things of my life. If I could, I would travel around the world with them forever.
I love you all. I love Brazil. We'll be coming back next year for sure. Now I know you all know this song. São Paulo. So lately, been wondering who will be there to take my place when I'm gone. You'll need love to light the shadows on your face. If a great wave shall fall and fall upon us all, in between the sand and stone, could you make it on your own? If I could, then I would. I'll go wherever you will go. Way up high or down low, I'll go wherever you will go. And maybe I'll find out a way to make it back someday. To watch you, to guide you, go through the darkest of your days. If a great wish shall fall and fall upon a star, well then I hope there's someone out there who can bring me back to you. If I could, then I would. I'll go wherever you will go. Way up high or down low, I'll go wherever you will go. Run away with my heart. Run away with my hope. Still go on in your heart. I'll stay with you for all of time. If I could, then I would. I'd go wherever you will go. Way up high or down low, I'll go wherever beside. If I could turn back, I'll go wherever you will go. If I could, I'll go wherever.
We're from the Brazilian street team of Alex Band, and we're here to support him, to watch his show, to listen to the new music from the new CD, listen to Only One Live, which must be fantastic, and just support Alex, show him how much we trust him, how much we love his music, just that.
This is this song called Only One. My eyes are painted red, the canvas of my soul is slowly breaking down. Oh, heard the news, the story's getting old, when will we see the end of the days we bleed?
Stigmatized, wherever you go, of course. And from this new EP, the rest of our lives is amazing, I mean.
I'm here, just walking on a wire. I'm tripping on my words. I'm burning with desire, but now there's you, you've given me a name, a story with an ending that I would never change. If you
to me, my heart into your hands. Your hands are all I need. And now I'm feeling high, 'cause your love is like a drug. I've given all I can, but I cannot get enough. If you ever need me, I'll be there for you. And if you stop believing, just know we'll make it through. And when you're down and broken, I'll be by your side, 'cause I know that today is the best thing of the rest of my life.
To go home with at the end of the night, a sense of connection, you know. I mean, I've gone to a lot of shows where the band does their thing and it's, you know, they get on stage and they play their songs, and I've seen some amazing bands, but I think I want the audience to be able to connect with me and connect with the music on a level that is sometimes difficult to happen, you know. I'm so dedicated to that connection that, you know, even after every one of these shows, even though we're all destroyed and tired, I'm sitting there and signing and meeting everyone who gets a CD, and I think that that's really important, because I think the fans are, especially here, so devoted and have been so loyal to me that, you know, I owe them that.
Ah!
Well, everyone, I want to say thank you for watching the DVD. This has been a blast to shoot it. I'm so happy I could finally get a product out where you're seeing me play all these songs live. And I hope you had a good time watching it. I hope it was funny and entertaining and also moved you. And I hope you liked the music. And rock on. There'll be more to come. Stay tuned.
There you go, a name in stone forever. You built your walls to keep your heart safe. Well, I know we had our share of stormy weather, but I wish time could erase what time's taken away. Together, oh, just to find our book was never bound.